tiny dumpy pants.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.
Monsieur, why wouldn't I be?
The riots again. Yes. I was worried.
Oh, don't you worry about me, monsieur. I know enough shortcuts and backs. He's stupid.
Edge Folkscoming is now live. Streaming Assassin's Creed, Unity, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Ready? Aim! Fire! Good work. Back to your posts.
Honestly, quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Thank you.
Damn! Someone got Michelle. Hold a moment.
You try.
No, you don't. Ah! There you are.
Certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king. Ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Saying.
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
May I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you?
You are a demon with a plague. Well done. Where did you learn to fight?
Search everything! I want those documents!
Him? Damn!
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there!
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer,
but no. Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second Lieutenant of Artillery, for now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd.
Of course.
What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Thank you. Assassins.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Nobody try anything. Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
No! No! Put me back! Put me back!
Je suis conscient de la situation. Je ne peux pas
to the guillotine for this.
Hey! Stay there, citizen! There
hands
you are.
Hands where I can see him!
Monsters!
Got ya. You're no patriot.
Keep an eye on them, bastards. Don't make this harder on yourselves.
Where'd he go? Christ!
Keep still.
He won't hold out much longer.
Show yourself, you bastard.
You can't shake me, dog.
I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
There!
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
More traitors to deal with.
Look at these potholes.
Protect the prisoners!
Death to the traitors! Beat them back!
Vive la Revolution!
Steady!
Hold that line!
Burn in hell! You and all your bloody kind.
He's on the roof.
Good lad. Come on, boys. Upstairs.
Hold on, we're
citizen.
What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Freedom bores you? Ah! Look! He misses you! Tut, tut, Warden! Your brother will think you rude!
Fine. He's lost a bit of weight since last you saw him.
Oh, are you sulking, Warden?
Not in things.
Well, I'm terribly sorry, Warden. Only, well, we couldn't find the rest of him.
You're mine! You can't hide!
Well, if you don't want it, I suppose.
He's just bloody stumped
I suppose
off,
it would make a fine souvenir.
I was right behind the bastard.
Come on! Sing! Sing! Come now, Warden! Let's have a cheer! Vive la Revolution! What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty, freedom, more of you?
See ya, Horson.
Well, I'm terribly sorry, Warden. Only, well, we couldn't find the rest of it.
Citizen, stop! There's no way out, mate!
Oh, well, if you don't dead. Want it, I suppose.
Where are you?
I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
Son of a... That's not good.
That one bloody disappeared, he did.
Damn!
Who's killed you, then? Where are you, you bleeding pillock?
Come on! Sing! Sing! Come now, Warden! Let's have a cheer! Vive la Revolution! What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Freedom bores you? Ah! Look! He misses you! Tut, tut, Warden! Your brother will think you rude! Mind, he's lost a bit of weight since last you saw him. Oh, are you sulking, Warden? Well, I'm terribly sorry, Warden. Only, well, we couldn't find the rest of him. Well, if you don't want it, I suppose. I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
Allons enfants de la patrie, le jour du soir est arrivé.
Come on, sing, sing. Come now, Warden. Let's have a cheer. Vive la Révolution. What's the matter? Not a fan?
Oh.
orders to remove us from this hall. You must also get authority to use force, for we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Ah, but to administer is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's tight.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Ooh. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Thank you.
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Hey! Come back here!
You've missed the key, you dolts!
Where are you going?
Time to chase a boat.
The port! Faster, you dog! Watch the starboard!
Particulièrement hideux.
Time to chase the boat.
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Tu ne peux ou ne veux.
Nous avions convenu de 200 pièces. Qu'est-ce que je vais dire à Maître François, moi ? Tais-toi et regarde-moi en face quand je te parle. Redis-moi en face que tu ne peux rien y faire. Parce que moi, je ne pourrai rien faire quand les frères d'Amézi viendront te voir.
Tu penses me faire peur avec ces deux outres à vin ? Tu me connais mal, mon frère.
Coming for us now, are you? Something's going on.
Palais Luxembourg. And what are you up to there?
tromper la justice.
No, do you not?
Qui n'a pas son exemplaire?
Il se passera quelque chose d'important.
Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard. Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Or less.
This is what they call justice, then?
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. Every
Move!
Man in prison here
Damn
would.
Damn your eyes! Move!
Not to be our fate.
Oh, Michel.
Move back!
She's dead.
I'll move you myself. Double bolted. I don't like the look of this lot.
Yes, sir.
Cells are coming along nicely.
Why?
Make a sharp turn somewhere.
Christ! Who's taking us down? Oh, shit! Gwenny! Son of a whore!
Burning royal!
banished to the blood.
Merci, monsieur. Are you all right?
Fine, fine.
If you can see me off safely, I promise you the show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there! I wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Remember what I told you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Somebody speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
ever fall.
I thought I might take a stroll in the gardens with a friend.
A friend, is it? A true friend would not urge you to shirk your duties and risk unemployment, surely?
I suppose not.
No, indeed. Now, National Convention.
Je suis un vieux garçon.
Nous sommes d'accord.
Après ce journal, il faut laisser Marie de l'ouvrir
au moins 10 heures. Si autour des gens rougiraient.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'm coming here!
Oh, my.
You keep running!
team! What happened?
I think the rope's caught!
You! Halt!
Just hang on!
Get down here! Stop!
Arno! Are you all right? Arno!
I'm all right!
Hold it!
They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story! Hurry up!
Oi!
Your pardon, monsieur. Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered. Never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Initiate, do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. Close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Merci. Merci du fond du cœur.
Enchanté de votre visite, monsieur.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? 7 nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade?
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier?
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't... I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
What's that then? I'm not hearing things.
Quelque chose?
Tu la passeras.
Un incendie ne dure jamais.
C'est plutôt le destin qui se joue de nous.
Le temps a l'air de tourner à l'horreur.
Ne sait plus où donner de la tête.
Au secours! Il y a un tueur dans les parages! Il y a un corps ici!
Your next word will be your last!
Two.
coward! Did he make a sharp turn?
That's all right. I was just behind you.
Must be your allowance.
Come on, work.
Now, faster! Now, where's he at?
Convenient lab post to hit you up on! Get back here, you prat! I got 10 inches of steel for ya!
Damn! Someone got Michelle! Wait a minute.
Get over here, you!
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur
Would
hates the drafty room.
Would this you?
Oh, oui, monsieur. Remy, open the window. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
Vous avez vu les petits lutins, vous aussi, hein?
Allons, hein? Gentilhomme.
Carson, you'll pay!
This may come in handy.
What's happened? Something's not right. Not good. Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
Come on, take me! Run! Tear off here!